The Cedarcrest Marching Band Guard under the direction of Kyle Thompson. The drum majors, Michael Powers, Sandy Staples, and Allie Renner. Guard captains, Nicole Ballard and Rachel Korsvik. Drumline captains, Ethan Staples and Lane Pitts. The Cedarcrest Marching Band and Color Guard from Duval rejoined the Northwest Competitive Marching Band Circuit in 2013 after a six-year absence. Under the direction of Kyle Thompson since 2012, the ensemble membership has grown 100% in just 2 years. In 2013, the group also debuted a 13-member color guard for the first time in 6 years. Cedarcrest bands have consistently received high marks throughout the Northwest on the field and in the concert hall. They say they're honored to be here joining you tonight. And also, the Cedarcrest band would like to thank all the parents, staff, and volunteers who helped make this a season that's their best yet. For the program this evening, Cedarcrest High School has chosen Memoirs of a Secret Empire. It brings to life the unknown story of a mysterious empire commanding shoguns, fierce samurai warriors, and exquisite artisans caught in a land of peace and chaos, all the while hidden from the Western world for nearly 250 years. Judges, are you ready? Drum majors, is your band ready?
Oh yeah!
Cedarcrest High School Marching Band, you may take the field for competition. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Cedarcrest High School Marching Band.